this time in medical history is like no other time that we've had because we're doing things on scale.
The larger the group, the richer the data. More robust the data, the greater we're able to extrapolate useful knowledge. Useful knowledge is what we're after. What knowledge can we gain that can be used empirically in evidence base to benefit our community?
I believe in research because the more you know about a syndrome and the lives and challenges of those who are living it, then the better you can serve that population.
The most beautiful thing about science and about medicine is actually the very human connection that is created to be able to move science forward, because there's a very real family behind all of that data that is dancing in their home or swimming in a pool together, or they're on their 100th hospitalization. There can't be science without stories, and there can't be stories without science.
Every single family is valuable to that. So the more that we have, the more specific we can get.
Your journey is not going to be the same as ours, but yours is going to be unique, and you're going to find your way through it.
We're only going to get there faster and be able to be more powerful as we stick together.
The journey of 1,000 miles starts with one step.
We really do have hope for a brighter tomorrow than what we have today. But in the meantime, being able to just see the smiles on their faces, they just fill my heart with joy.